Saturday, September 8th, PWA is putting its most prestigious title in a tournament. A tournament that I'm going to be in. A tournament that is the biggest thing that happened to me in my career so far. And in the first round, I'm facing a hillbilly from Tennessee, Earl Cooter. People might know who he is, a lot of people might not know who I am. But after this first round, when I beat him and you advance, everyone will know who Lucifer Lords is.
September 8th, Shelton, Connecticut. The tournament begins. And it's me versus, you might say, an old friend. And I use that term very loosely. Tommy Mac, me and you, the first round for the next PWA Heavyweight Champion. Round number one. Josef von Schmidt. Round number two. Josef von Schmidt. And in the finals, with the belt held over my head, Tommy Mac, let me tell you some advice. As a
friend,
you should stay home. You will be sent home in the back of an ambulance.
Septiembre 8, PWA. Ecuador y Escobar. Yo vengo por ti, baby. Boss Blanco, yo sé que tú eres un individuo bien, bien asustado y muy loco, pero yo no te tengo miedo. Yo quiero pelear contigo y yo voy a ganar. Y en las finales, y Escobar será tu campeón. ¡Ole!
September 8th, PWA. 8 men enter, 1 left standing. That will be Vin the Chin. Doesn't matter. AC Coltrane, Bull Dread, T.K.Ottis. I'm gonna show them up, cause that's what I came for. To win the 8-man match.
September the 8th. Glorious day for yours truly. You know, I got a phone call at my prestigious residence. Of course, you know, you see I'm wearing a fanny pack. This is the only real belt in professional wrestling, but I let them have their fun. They say Coltrane. We got an 8-man tough guy match. Do you want to participate? I thought for a second, I said, 8? Well, okay. I'm used to 20, 30, 40 guys in the ring. I knocked the crap out of all of them. 8 for me on September the 8th in Shelton, Connecticut? What an easy day. Now, some of the participants are, well, I don't care who. Don't care. I can assure you this. This is for the trophy. This is for the chance to wrestle for the championship, to get the belt that I already own. I just want to collect another one. Let it be known, I'm winning that. If you're in my way, I'm a level. And I don't give a rat's rear whether you get hurt, whether you walk out of there, be carried out of there. It makes no never mind to me. I'm taking it down, September the 8th. You're looking at the toughest right here. You understand? You're looking at the toughest right here. The other 7,
little lamb, yes, Escobar's a little lamb. but now he meets Bloodsaw. But everywhere that Bloodsaw goes, Bloodsaw goes, Bloodsaw goes. Yes, everywhere that Bloodsaw goes, the massacre follows. I'll punch him and I'll kick him too, smash his face and break his back, and when he's in a pile of blood, I'll put him in the dirt. So Escobar, September 8th, Escobar, September 8th, this